Getting in the water.
Who is Leo? Leo Colon? Who is Leo Colon?
Kill him!
Kill him, kill him.
Bro, you just fall on my head.
He's Drogo. Who just killed you? What?
Fucking take the heavy shot, bro. Take the heavy shot.
Polly, that was you, right?
What?
I didn't even fall on your head on my screen. I slid down the wall.
Well, I just died.
And I wasn't even ever encumbered.
I just sat there and just.
Dude, you got those poison tools on you?
Yeah, I said I was crushed.
He's down.
I'm checking.
That's ridiculous.
That is a glitch.
Very quick, but the damage is done.
Absolutely.
See ya, nerd.
What just happened?
I killed him. I killed that guy. Come back to his base. Come back to his base. I just died. I fell off. Just saw him run that way. He's really weak, he's bleeding, and he's poisoned. Damn, he barely got away. He's dead. Killed him, killed him, killed him. I'll try and loot his body. He came out here with some trash heals. Let me take those. Two taps again. Okay. Okay, I gave you the courtesy. Okay. Okay.
Read this. How come we can't poison undead skeletons, but we can poison rock noses?
Rock noses technically still have. Who the hell is that? Oh, I think I recognize it. See who this is. Yep. Simba and they're dead. It's Simba and they're dead. They're out here. We got a bomb on them. Okay, that's your Sand Reaper Queen. I'm looking for Yanit. Oh. Yan is down. I kidded, look for it.
Okay, so I got bombs, pots, weapons, arrows, ray based stuff. Is that all set for us to drink? Any more haunch or anything you guys need? Oh, hey, Rhino.
Black eyes.
Yep. Look out, Jod.
D11.
I got him, Jod. He'll run if more than two. Oh, he had crenellations he was trying to put up. He's dead.
He's running into you. I've seen it, but I've never lost something like that.
It
hurts, man.
You'll be okay.
Only if you can do that when you're wrong.
He's like right next to me. He's running around on the top of the shit. He's probably flanking you, dude.
I broke in.
Should I come in? Come in? Or what?
Hold on a second. I'm gonna keep him busy. I'd like for you to place more bombs, but no, I just hit.
Yeah.
I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
Wait, you jumped down there?
No, the dude's up on the roof.
Oh. Let me try and get a. I see a spear.
I'm dead. I'm so dead. I died! Fuck! Jump down and get down to shit, because I fucking fell!
You killed him?
I'm on the ground. No, I'm dead. If you killed him, grab my loot, it's on the ground. It's my last piece. Yes, it's down by the grass stalls, yes.
Is he still on the roof now? Is he still on the roof?
Yes, he's still on the roof. I'm fucking getting shitty, dude. This fucking game is lagging so hard, dude.
I see him. I just put on some gear.
Alright. I got out with that loot.
Dude, I ain't gonna fucking play with that shit, dude. I'll tell the admin straight up, dude, he can take that shit over his fucking ass. That's ridiculous.
Safari and Dragonbone.
If the admin can't fucking fix the lag, there's no point playing, dude. I'm coming. Again. No fucking help.
I got extra health tokens.
Because the fucking people wanted the bitch about getting thralled. Fucking where you can get so much. Like, it's stupid, dude. Shit, instead of just fucking having a base, just make a whole bunch of thralls and get chest down.
Yeah. That might actually work. Step in the wall with me. Well, guess what? We fucking wiped their shit, all their loot was gone, and they crashed. I sent them back.
I'm pissed because I lost my brood in the fucking, my brood run. And my fucking build is fucking trash, and I still have it.
I got an extra brute helmet back at the base if you want it. I don't have any reason for it.
No, I'm just gonna find my eyes. I definitely need it. I'm gonna respect my shit. I'm pissed because I fucking rolled, right? And when I rolled, it glitched me back into him, so I had to do another roll. And then it glitched me two rolls forward and I fell off the building, dude. I'm not even kidding.
He's running. I'm going after him.
He had a gas mask.
He's dead. He fell to his death. Got him!